pants and clothes. Let's see what you can do.
Knock the guy off that bike so I can take his bike, because they get super bikes or whatever. They have like fast turning and they go a little faster. And it takes a racer out of the race. Feel like it's all zippy? It's a special bike. Oh yeah. Oop. Let's probably get this gun here. And I think I'm gonna save this bike, so I'm gonna go put it in my garage. I don't remember if putting it in the garage gets rid of its special abilities, though. I don't think it does. Yeah, I don't even need to use the handbrake. Just turn. It's really a nice bike. There's actually a cool thing you can do. So when you're doing the race and all the people crash on this thing here, if you just pull over and kill the people and take all their bikes, you can put them all in the garage. So you can fill all your garages with these special bikes. Great, now I need a car. Wanted to cancel the hijacking. Fuck that guy up on that dirt bike. Oop, here's another one. Another one. Foot buddies. Oop, I'm gonna cream this guy on this bike. Wham! Love doing that. Oh. I wanna circle back to get that guy. Ooh, here's one. Oh, it squished him. Nice. No, that gun didn't respawn yet. This next mission might be a pain in the ass, I'm not sure though. It is.
Ah, got you again. Hey, Rossetti. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, alright. It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right, I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly Business.
Which is why I'm gonna ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
All right.
Yeah, that's the sensible solution.
A little protection, eh? Take it out.
Ooh, money.
If I have to kill you, I will.
Why
you stupid jerk? There you
go.
Legs played here. Oh, that was great.
You're going down. Go forward, go forward.
Ooh, shit. Head to the paint spray. Smooth. All right, I think I'll do a money run here. I'll head up the mansion, then I'll head up the ice cream, then I'll head up the cabs, then I'll save by the biker place, then I'll do another biker mission. Going to get some free weapons. Get stuck on those guys. Onward to the ice cream. Ah, son of a bitch. One nice thing about San Andreas, they is you can level up your different abilities, so you're less likely to fall off your bike, and you can drive better and shit. That was cool.